Hello YouTube family, welcome to MedInfoHub channel. Today we will discuss about uses of atropine injection in emergency. First we are going to talk about the uses of atropine injection. The atropine is a medication used to treat the type of nerve agent and the pesticide poisoning. In the pesticide poisoning, this is a drug. It plays very important role. It work as the antidote. So, and it is also used in the slow heart rate, that is the bradycardia. The bradycardia means a slow heart rate is in the emergency condition. In this situation, the patient's life can be saved by giving injection atropine. It will help to increase the heart rate. The atropine also given before surgery because it decreases the saliva productions or bronchial secretions during surgery. And the atropine injection is typically given intravenously or by the injection into the muscle, that is intramuscular. Atropine eye drop also available. We are talking about atropine injection. The intravenous solution usually begins working within a minute and the last for half an hour to 1 hour. And the large doses may be required to treat poisoning. Atropine belongs to a class of a drug called anticholinergics and antispasmodic agent. So we are going to talk about the doses. In the anesthesia premedication, 0.4 to 0.6 cmg, and in the sinus bradycardia, 0.5 to 1 mg or 0.04 mg per kg IV. There should not be more than 3 mg. This is a very important thing. And in the bronchospasm, 0.025 mg per kg. In the 2.5 mLNS, 6 to 8 hours via nebulizers. And in this condition, there should not be more than 2.5 mg per dose. Now we are going to see the contraindications. The contraindication means in which situation we cannot give atropine. It is generally contraindicated in the people with a glaucoma, a pyloric stenosis and a prostatic hypertrophy, except in the doses ordinarily used for the pre-anesthesia. And now lastly we are going to see the side effect. What are the side effect of the atropine injections? And the most common side effect of the atropine injection include dry mouth, blurred vision, sensitivity to light, lack of sweating, dizziness, nausea, loss of balance, hypersensitivity reactions, that is the skin rash. Okay, now just thank you for watching this video. If you like this video or if you think it is useful, then don't forget to subscribe, share and click on the bell icon to get new video notifications.